so many friends, so many enemies in the same room. Our friends, family. There's Aaron Rice, he's awesome. Jeff LaValle, Mike Snyder. I mean, I'm just gonna keep going on, so I'll stop. All of you.
Well, it's obvious to anyone that knows who Hawk Nelson is. We've been through a couple changes recently. Mm-hmm. Obviously, like, it, kind of the journey for us has been a lot of, like, man, like, we've been doing this for 10 years. We love it. And we've been just so blessed to have those that time. And, like, you know, we kind of naturally questioned whether that was, you know, this was a good time to say, hey, it's been good. And the more we talked about it, the more we felt like we still had things to say, still had things we really wanted to do. And, man, the journey has been unbelievable. Through it all, I mean, like, I can't help but, like, look back at the course of my life and the course of this band and feel like, man, God had a plan, and it was different than what I thought. And, you know, it didn't work out. Not everything works out the way that you anticipate, but you look over the whole course of it and go, you know what? I don't like my plan. through it all, you know, I've been writing with some friends in town, and I'm not sure if Sam's here.
Yeah.
I wrote this next song with Sam, and kind of just about that journey of, like, looking back over life and going, God, you had it. You had it the whole time. So this song is called Your Faithful.